Oh boy. Oh boy. Alrighty. Yep, I'm back from Denver, Colorado. We just came back to Texas last night. So kinda wish I was there longer, but I really wanted to go to like the not really I really wanted to go to like the center of Denver, but I never did. So just went to like parts of Denver, not the actual center of Denver. Something. But yeah, Season X first ever patch to bring back an old part of the map, and I get a 30% XP boost. Since I have to say the world, now it's traversal. Skins were gonna be traversal, I guess not. Something stinks. Are we going by this battle pay? October 6th. Catalyst. So she's the female drift, huh? You know what that say on. Oh boy, let's look at challenges. Yep, this monstrous thing. Which I don't know why they put it in the main game. I know it's gonna lead you soon, but They have a new style right here too. Yeah, I really wanted the overtime skins, but I didn't have time, of course. Sky Station Showdown. So it's from the Fortnite Crit World Cup, yeah. I know they update Arena. I'm just gonna play a little bit of solo. There is the depot, the factories, and the red stuff around the... the skeleton. Skeleton of the monster. No weapons here, lit, just ammo. No weapon here, lovely. Near there anyway, I just might as well go tilted. Okay. First kill of season X, let's go. I can't build right. Flash fan wants to play. I don't know about that. Supplying shields doesn't count for. It takes flashes I get. Where should I go? We go here. I'm hearing people rift over there. See, you just heard another person rift right there. Low gravity area. And this place is awkward. No, wait, never mind, that did count, actually. Oh, there's a Mac. Oh dear. Can't shoot through the tree, of course. Yeah, of course, you wrecked me. Kick your body. Bro, the health bar on spectating is glitched. And you can still see his inventory. 40. Okay. Just got one kill. Psycho missions, what does that mean? They removed all the other ones. They used to put like they used to have all the events saved right here, but now they just only have these four now. I see Team Rumble for a while. There's Team Rumble challenges. Wait, what? Oh, this is art. Okay. I better keep moving. Screw the chest. Kinda thought I had a jump pad, but I guess I don't. Lovely. Okay. One shield. Oh, I got 14 damage. Oh, okay. That was awkward. What just happen. Nice. What? Okay. That's the mech. How'd I? Epic Sky Station Showdown. So we can finally play this. Anybody can finally play this part. That map that was in the Creative World Cup. Get a block party too. Oh, it's glitching. People are leaving. It spawns a DJ Yonder, really. We're all spawning as DJ Yonders. God, man, why do you aim so bad, man? Okay. Kept riding him and he didn't even know. Two health. Pick that up. You really can't pick up the Infinity Blade and have your slab weapons left. But here we are. No, you can, actually. You can't, actually. combos. Got some of the bleed. I don't even know where our zone is at anyways. We have no points. Can we tell which one is ours? How do we get points, bro? How do we get points, man? We really have our zone here. Oh, we hit those. What? Isn't that called Lawn Record Company, not DJ Yonder? Not the skin name, but I thought it was called Lawn Record Company. That's what they called it in a World Cup Creative, like how they did all these other names. Bro, how did I just do that? Did you both have infinity blades? Right before, man, right before. None of us have a score, I don't know why. How do we get a score? I don't know how to get that point. You lose. No points at all. Let's try this guy. Resolo. Reset, so 20 points per elimination. Let's do this. I knew it. I knew I would just get wrecked. Whatever. Let's go to Dusty Depot. Let's see this. Let's see. Oh, so I've survived. I don't think I've ever, when it was in the game before, I don't think I've ever really went to it. So. Nice. Wait, what the heck? I almost got him, bro. What? Wow. Alright. Wait, I thought I did. He's shooting. That's actually pretty clever, shooting down from that little window right there. This is plus zero hype. And these are the OG factors he will talk about. What was that sound? Hello, Lim Cook. Welcome to the stream. What do you mean by picnic? Oh my god, man. That was a clean shot he did though. Clean jump and shot. The guy in Warfare Picnic Alpha? No. Haven't even really been playing that game into, like, the past. Haven't been playing that game really that much recently. But I did try the, that Taco Panic, or whatever that mode was called. I did try that for a bit. That's the next Garden Warfare game, right? Right? Garden Warfare 3, I guess. What is that? Seen all the classes for the game? Cool. I think I need to check it out sometime soon. gun looks different. Well, I mean, it's a new game, so of course it might look different. You mean really, yeah, you mean really different. It's drastically different. Yeah, you can link it out. I'll check it out. After the stream. We'll be streaming that long today. What was I doing right there? I have no clue. No clue, man, no clue. Some more Team Rumble, shall we? Russian comrades were able to get footage from the Alpha. What? By way, there's a weird, but I read that wrong, dude. By I mean weird is there's this pretty mechanic I've never seen. They did a major redesign for all characters. Oh, they did? That's what you mean. I probably haven't streamed Girlfriend in like a year. Look at all the missiles from that mech just destroy that supply drop. Not mean to do that. Lag. Are you kidding me? That was nice. Thank you. Dude. Okay. Dude, are you kidding me, man? I didn't know you even saw me. Get the chug jug, I won't budge. Level 6, tier 3. don't think I can do that. Bro, the Mexican dude. Did I forget they had the heavy snipe? Yeah, I did. Okay.
Okay.
Still have drift boards. There needs a lot of mobility vehicles and items. You remove the airstrike, like why do they remove the airstrike? It makes no sense. Jeez, man. Oh, wow. Are you kidding, dude? Kidding me, dude? It's almost over anyway, so. When my first three matches of Team Rumble on the season. Okay. Dude, there's no way you can ride a grenade, a rocket launcher, and a pumpkin rocket launcher at the same time. It's gotta be the one or the other. Because a pumpkin launcher is a reskin. It's a reskin of the regular rocket launcher, and it looks. It has to be one or the other because it's a reskin. And only either the reskin or the skin, original one, has to be in the game. Should have waited, eh? Alright, never mind. Okay. God, how am I gonna get it? Bro, I think they removed volcano vents as well. Why would they do that? I get how people can just do a, get a high score and stuff without even using a ramp or something else. They just jump and boost, and that's how they get. That's how they, and they get a lot of points for that. For some reason, they go up higher. That's the reason I can't do that. Oh, that was a nice snipe. I mean, it was a critical shot too. That's also why I got excited. Oh. Imagine though. Aw, oh, come on. Ah, 55. Whoa, 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 whoa. cannot hit my pump shots. I don't know why. This is crazy, man. So bad, man. Fuck, man, I should have used the SMG. Dude. Someone else sniped that person. Not any matches in Team Rumble yet, bro. Probably do one more match and I'll get off. He's actually close to the zone, huh? Okay, I don't know. That was awkward. They never released an old part of the map that was. My brain's having a brain fart. I'm sorry. Bro, this is a change. This is a really different change for season 10 for M40 game. I mean, because they never released. I mean, this is a really big change for season for this Fortnite season. Season 10 rings really big as they released, and it's the first time they released an old part of the map. Nailed it, finally. I don't know why I had a... my brain was acting weird. My brain has been acting weird lately, so I guess. I have no idea why it's acting like this. Bro, what? Whoa, whoa. 180, 180, at least I got a crit like that. But bro, it's all, people just start just coming out of nowhere. We're like, what? Okay, what? Whoa, wait, what? Some guy just was sitting still on a dripboard. Kill me with his shotgun. What? That was weird. I can search that one. If that's the glitch still here. Hey, glitch is still here because I'm explaining this one because I think since they got if transversal now. Traversal, not transversal, but the reason that these say search, because you can search items like these and save the world. They don't have to be chests or mushrooms or anything. You can search like stuff like this and it'll give you some things like materials, or whatever. I guess that's only in the areas that were been recently brought back, I guess. What I mean by materials is like crafting materials in Save the World that aren't actually in this game. I mean, in this part of the game. Battle Royale. Oh man. Nice. Spell like at 200, not 180. There you go. Nice first wrap. Popcorn. Vehicle route, look, see the stress of Mac. I'm gonna hop off, guys. Hopefully I'll stream late longer tomorrow. Maybe like try to get a 4-hour session. And I don't know, I don't really wanna stream for more than 4 hours anymore. Because I stream like a couple times for like 6 hours. And I just feel like I can do that anymore. Several things to do. So, alright. See ya.